Thank you. Thank you. the standing of it. One of the things that you never want to be accused of being a demolition derby driver is a sandbag. A sandbagger is someone who goes out there and just tools around, doesn't hit anybody, hides in a corner, and just doesn't do what they're supposed to do. So, if you get a sandbag of flag waved at you, that is an embarrassment. It's honestly an embarrassment. So you never ever want that to happen. So that's one of the other flags that you have out there. You guys, you see us with the driver's meeting. You come, you watch the derby, but you don't know why things happen. You don't know why we're doing what we're doing. Why can I go and we always tell our drivers when you hear the horn and see the flag, stop immediately with your hands up your hands so every other driver knows. Stop. Something's wrong.
Four, three, two, one. Yes, I do. Get me out there.
I don't leave yet.
Give me it.
I see you all standing up for a job. Really, the traffic won't be that bad. It's going to be fine. All worth it.
No, this way. Get up my
hat. If you all leave now, you're going to be stuck in traffic. I suggest you wait.
Thank you.
dark. Ladies and gentlemen, I cannot thank you enough for coming out and spending the evening with us.
Thank you.